The filmmakers shot some of Black Gold's most challenging scenes, with battles involving planes and armored carriers.
You know, I've been working with Jean-Jacques and Xavier for 2 years. We've been talking about this project. And I can't believe, in all honesty, how much we've achieved against the odds.
Complex aerial scenes, hundreds of crew members and extras, coordinating armored vehicles, ammunition and explosives, and choreographed aerial stunts all require precise planning.
Moi, je suis comme ça, et on a, je le regarde quand même. Oui. Si, si voit que ça va pas, je lui fais un signe, il me remonte. Si je sens que je tiens pas.
D'accord.
Attention, on va démarrer l'avion.
When those elements have to be arranged in a country where a feature film has never been shot before, it's all the more challenging.
So the plane disappears behind the dune, and then we have this explosion. As the plane is going down, we can have the dune going up.
We're filming a battle scene, and that involves so much support from a military and defense perspective because there's issues of national security.